I love this idea for a vegetable garden or a flower garden. Pallets with dirt, and then you mark them.